Hello everybody and welcome back to Puzzle Dimension. Sorry about the interruption. Oh, so this game requires you to think as well as have the reflexes. As well as not to screw up. Like, how am I supposed to do this now? No, I think it's over, is it? Yeah. I don't think you can do it anymore. Really, come on. How am I supposed to do it then? I start off here. I can jump across all the way. Ah, yeah, let's just do it the other way around then. Okay. Oh, so they stop a minute. Hold on, what? Hold on, wait a minute. Come on, I can't be like basted already. This, definitely this. Definitely this, yes. You have to roll across, yeah, I already screwed up. If I don't roll across, I don't get... the flower. Go all the way, yeah, all the way. Jump, man, what are you doing? Sorry. Yeah, it's fine. We're getting there, don't worry. Nice, normal, yeah. Oh, man, I'm sorry, I highly apologize. I'll get it, I'm sorry. Come on. This is ridiculous. I can do this, come on. Bro, here we go. One more. There we go, that's how it's done. No, you killed yourself. I did kill myself now. Ow. Okay, just stop and think a bit for a while. Okay, well, how about this one then? And then go all the way that way, yeah. No, you can only go one way, yeah. Stop. This ice, man. This ice business is ruining my flow. It's ruining my flow, my mojo. Gaming mojo has been lost now, right? This still feels solid. So yeah, we can rotate it way back. Aha! And then what can we do? Then we can die, because... I can't go across again. I'll just fall off the other edge. Yeah, this one's tricky, dude. There's only one way to do it. Because you see, I don't stop. Can't be this difficult, man. I either go forward here. No, I need to go left. I need to get over here. That's important, because getting back from that one is gonna be difficult without the broken block. I can't do it without the broken block. Yeah, but I can't do it either this way around. So this seems like the only one. This seems like the only option. Yeah, but then now I'm gonna ruin that block that allows me to get back from that side on the left. I mean, now I can do this, yeah, sure. Now I can do this. One more. No, that's not how it is. The other one is I went that way. Like, I went to that block, and then I went... Is that it? No, that's not it either. No, that didn't work. It's either this way, which didn't work. Can I go back now? There's only one way to do it, you can only go so many ways. I went forward, yeah. So it's... No! The camera, that was the camera. That was my fault. Okay, so I think I figured it out. It's over here. It's left, forward, right, forward. There we go. That's the one. Is it? It should be. That should be it. But it isn't. Also, because... You see, I can't come back. You can work from the exit backwards. I think I should do that. Work from the exit backwards. How do I get out of this key here? So this one over here. This one is my last one over here. This one over here is this. I must get this flower the last one. That must be the last one because the only way I can get to the exit is by using that broken block there to the side. And the only way I can do that is to roll. So rolling forward here is not the one. Rolling forward here. Yeah, but I can do this. No, this one breaks. That one breaks. Oh, it does break. Yeah, see, so I can't go here. The idea was I was supposed to go here and then back from where I started. How am I having so much trouble? This is insane. Like, everything else has been so easy up until this point. Now I'm, like, totally screwed. If I go this way... I can either go there, or I can go forward. Look, there's this one that I can do. That's one that I can do. And I can't even do this one, of course. I have to be able to get back with this one. Oh, I can. I mean, there's only so many ways to do it. Yeah, but look. Yeah, this is the one. No, it's not. That was so close. How did it work, though? How did I do it? Forward. Yes, dude. Yeah, there's only one way to do it. Now how do you do it? Now you jump forward. That's not true. That was very, very, very difficult. Which is dumb. Yeah, that was very stupid. Why was that so bad? Okay, so how do I do this one? Okay, so if I do this, it rolls all the way. Don't I roll off? I do roll off. Okay. So that I can't do that. I can fall. Oh, so I can do this. Do I now fall? Which way do I fall now? I don't think it matters. It obviously does matter. I actually don't think it matters. As long as you do this and then go that path again. Like you can't fall there. I can't go right now. I have to go left now. See, like this over here. And then go left again. Let's see. Yeah, this one's straightforward. What the? The other one was insane. Yeah, but that one was... There was only like one way to do it. If you didn't do it that way, then... Okay, yes, probably a similar deal. Can I roll off here? No, you will die. So I have to go forward and then pick a direction and then pick the right one. Let's try this. Okay, now what? I can't jump down, you will die. Okay, go forward, because that's my only option. Can I go forward now? No, you will fall off. Oh, you could have gone in reverse. Ah, safe. Okay, nice. Thank you for being nice. Okay, I can go this way. Because it, as long as it rolls, like a little, as long as there's a curve, it'll be fine. Right, John. It can fall to the bottom and to the exit. And I can roll back again to reach here, but that won't help. Yeah, so I think it was a lot. Okay, so what did I do? I went forward, I guess. So do the side ones first. Yeah, you have to go to the side first. Jump. Oh, but it's ice. Ooh, okay, this one's tricky. See, I roll across every time. Wait, I see you down there. Is a little bit of a... If we can roll on top of that one, like that pad over there, can we? I don't know, I don't think we can. Ooh, this is a bit of a dilemma. So it all depends on like the start, like how you do the start. Cause I can't do it now anymore. Yeah. Those. Yeah, we go here, jump. Then leave those intact. Yeah. Don't use them. Don't use them. Now you can, cause I need to get to that side. Ah, you see. Now reverse. Yeah. Oh, it's not green. I didn't clean out all the... Unpixelate all the stuff. Okay, so this one is just... This one's just... That. Yeah. That. Ooh, okay, well just do it again, yeah. Doesn't matter. Okay, now forward. Stop. What about this one over here? You'll be fine. Jump forward. Aha. There we go, that's how it's done. Okay, but I wanna go back. I wanna get this one perfect. Let's do this one again. Okay, so how was it? It was forward. To the side. All the way across the back. Up here. And then yeah, you can roll across. Roll forward. We didn't roll all this way. Roll all the way, it's fine. There's a block over here, there we go, got the pixel bonus. We don't want to unblemish our score. Especially in the early levels, come on, later we can skip out of it. Now we can do it. There we go, very nice. There we go. Select cluster, jump in the fire. Oh, let me guess, these ones burn. Oh yeah, if you stay too long, they become dangerous. But, what about this one over here? I can jump over them. Oh, so if I roll of them once, they burn. Oh, I see. So what are we gonna do over here? I think we're gonna roll. Jump over. No, where am I going? I'm sorry, that was an accident. Forward to the left. Did it roll? Yeah, the ice will take me here. No, you messed up. Yeah, I did miss up. I'm sorry, it was a mistake. Whoa, instant destruction. Yeah, you can't land on that one. You must skip that. Yeah, jump. Like that. I don't know about this one though. Ah, it doesn't matter, this one doesn't matter. Okay, so see, now we can get a car. Oh, no, we can't. We can't. No, we can. No, we can't. Yes, we can. We can. You remember, you can jump over it. Oh, yeah, we can. You know, unless we, of course, roll off. What nonsense. Okay, so this one, just skip that one. You're fine. Yeah, we can roll across the ice here. Yeah. We can roll across here. Yeah. Jump across this one. And roll across the ice, jump here. Roll here, jump across. Oh, I can't, that's not possible. Now I'm doing it. Try that again. So let's just see if it's flawed or not. Did I make a mistake? Well, no, because I can't go back. There's no way to go back unless, I mean, I have to go over a burnt one again. Yeah, I can't do that there. Yeah, but I can't jump on that one. You know, I have to go across that one twice. I can only skip it once. I don't actually know a way. What am I supposed to do? Well, look, if I... This much is clear that I have to skip over that one. Okay, so what if I collect it first? Oh, yes, that is good. That's how you do it. Oh, so that's why that crow is here. That's how you do it. Okay, what's over here? Not sure. If you want, you can jump across. Okay, what'll happen if I roll over here? I should take me here. Fall off. Depends how much the world rotates. I don't actually know what happens if I do this. Oh, that's what happens. Oh, okay. Oh, we know now. I can't jump from here, right? Yeah, okay. So I can't collect anyone over here. No, this is just like very pixel. 100% completion business. Okay, so let's go up this way. I have to do this upside down. Well, I mean, I can roll that way. Yeah, you will fall off. No, I won't. That's where I came from. That is where I came from. It's over here. Okay, so this is, there's no real point here. Ah, but I have to... Oh, I have to roll over that way. To get that one. Sneaky. Okay, jump. Careful for those gruels. And that one over there, it's fine. As long as there are two, I can jump over the one. Land on the one and then jump over the other. As long as you jump one. Okay, there we go. No problem at all. Okay. I don't jump down now, but you can roll down here. Reverse finish. Very nice. Let's do the next one. Now forward seems to be the way, eh? Forward doesn't have to be the way. Let's go left. Yeah, let's go this way. Is there any way this way? No, I don't think there is anything there. It doesn't look like... Oh, there is one. It's like a flower. There's an upside down flower. Over here, and now there's one on the other side. Okay, so we have to go upside down to collect that one. I can roll down there. It's the same, it is the same roll. Except that it has, wait, hold on. Okay, those ones are the other way around. Okay, so I don't have to miss out the ending now. I'll have to wait here. Can I, do I roll forward here? Yes, yes I do. No, 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 yeah, yeah. Like that, then I roll upside down, yeah. No, just jump. Just in case. What's happening over here? Wow. Let me think. Because if I jump across, I can't do anything. If I roll forward... Yeah, like this. There we go. No, that was a mistake. You do that bit last, right? You collect this one first, and then you go on. You see, now I can't. Okay, so we'll do that one first, we'll do that one first. And if I want to be really hardcore, I can jump from here, which you shouldn't. And roll there. So how is it? You just have to collect the one on the right first. That's how this puzzle works. Collect on the one on the right first. Roll here. Okay. There. Jump over. Boom. Like that. Magic. Okay. What's going on over here? I have to roll upside down. Whoa! No, no, don't do that. If I'm making any stress now. Okay, there's the one flower is not upside down. Okay, and then you roll all the way over here. Whoa! Why did you run? Oh. That was a mistake. Accident. Everybody makes mistakes. Just chill. Like that. Well, I guess I can do this. Where was I? I was not the right way up. I thought I was the right way up. Okay, that seems to be the whole thing. Okay, now how do I get to that exit over there? I'll just roll here. Just roll here to the left. Okay, backwards, and then we jump to the finish. Oh, you can do it all. I don't have to do, I don't have to go over that again. Okay, what are these? Are they jumping pads? Oh, please be a jumping pad. Please be a jumping pad. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Do it. Oh, yeah. Just do it. Oh, oh. Oh, it's in the direction. Oh, they boost me in the direction. Like I rolled onto it. If I roll onto it like this, then it shoots me forward and back. If I roll... Push me. There we go. If I roll this direction, it shoots me. There we go. Very nice. Okay, one more. Let's go. Well, there's still some time left. So forward. Forward. Oh yeah, then it'll kill me. Okay. I see. To jump over that one. Okay, so how many do we have to jump over? I think you actually go for this one. Oh, okay. How many now? How many does it shoot me over? It all depends how many does it shoot this one. Oh, that was a mistake. One, yeah, one back. Okay, this one skip. keep it. Oh, come on. It looks the same. It looks the same. No, don't take this one. The second one. There we go. And this one. Take the first one. And this one. This one's the same. I skip. Do I take the middle one? Yeah. No, you take the first one. Oh, come on. Okay, so what was this one? Yeah. Do I take it? Do I take this one? No, 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 you jump across. Just how many, just calculate it. Shoot you three ahead. Shoot you three ahead. One, two, three, one, two, three. This one, do I hit the first one? No. No. No, no I don't. Yes, I do. I hit the first one. If I hit on the second one, it'll bounce me over. Yeah, I hit it. There we go. I can't remember, honestly. Okay, just jump over now, yeah, just to be sure. And this one, I will die if I do it. I wanna get that bonus. If you wanna get that bonus, then... You will die now, yeah. Mistake. Okay, but how do we get this? I think you just roll here, yeah. You just have to get... to get all the ones here. 1, 2, 3, there we go. First one. This one, ah, just count it. Yeah. Damn it, I don't believe it, I'm such a moron. That's like, they all look the same, dude, it's not my fault, they look exactly the same. Just count it, man. Come on, you're kidding me, you're killing me, dude, you're killing me, man. They look the same. Skip. No, don't roll, that was a mistake, that was an accident. Forget that. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jump. Skip. Take. No, 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 what was that? No, that was not my fault. Okay, I will get it. Take this one. No, you skip. This one you take. This one. You take it. You take it, yeah. Shoot you three. Take the first one. And you can. This one you skip. Skip one. Oh my goodness. Wow, that was tough. Okay, but we got it. Yoosh. Oh my goodness, I was a disaster. I will die so badly here. Just avoid them. Yeah, I think that's basic. I think you actually should avoid them. I think that's sort of the premise of this level. I'll be fine over here. I'll be okay. I don't have to do that. I can't go now. This one will shoot me. Block. And this one will be fine as well. Oh, this one's tricky. No, no, it's fine. Yeah! Oh, no, I missed a couple of blocks. Oh. Will I accept it? Will I accept it? No, I will obviously do it over. Yeah, but how on earth am I supposed to depixelize those? Because I'll be fine over there, that's why I did that. Yeah, over here. That's just how we did it, right? Oh, yeah, you don't have to jump there, you just have to jump there once. There we go, just hop one. There we go, that looks much better, there we go. Okay, so what is over here? You cannot jump that quarry, I know. I'm at the exit. I can change my direction. Well, no, I can't. Okay, the fires allow me only to do once that way. I have to use this one. I'm pretty much forced. This one. Yeah, I can go that way. Okay, well, let's see. What are these ones for? For nothing. I will fall off if I do this. I'm rather confused. I'll go with the lift and we'll see how much I can do. So I've done that now. That's probably the exit. That's the exit. Yeah. I have to take this one. Okay, so the one was I went there, the other one is obviously forward. Now I have to decide. Well, you can't. You can't decide. The only way you can do is this way. That's the only one you can do. Is that all of them? No, I mean there's a whole level upside down. Yeah, but how do I get upside down? I don't know, I have to drop. Yeah, but how do I do that? I'm actually not sure, I don't know. I'm genuinely confused. I don't know what's the trick here, because that's obviously the ending. That's how you end. How do I get up to now? Press the camera button and I'll press the camera button and look upside down. Well, there's no like complete circle, there's only half circles. So that means I have to fall from this. Wow, that's messed up. That's messed up. Okay, I'll show you. Damn, that's weird. That's super weird. Well, do I go forward or do I go left? Well, I can actually go left. And I can come back for a flower, but I think we have to do this one first. So this is how you do it. You drop off here. Like a crazy person. Ah! And then that one catches you. Yes, that's nice. That is crazy. That is very crazy. To which way do we go? Well, you have to go both ways. I have to go this way and that way. Oh, I see there's a ton of flowers here. On this way. And now what? Well... Can that one catch me? Oh, this one doesn't catch me. So catch here, can I catch here? So I land here, and then I catch over here. Oh man, that's messed up. Okay, but now I can't do it the other way around. Yeah, but this is the ending, yeah. Now I've ended it now, so I've messed up. Question is, do I continue? I think you do. Is it? Yeah. Before I fall off. Yeah, before you fall off. Do I go left? Do I go? Now I have to go forward. Yeah, but see here. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. This is correct. This is correct. And then I jump there. And then I do the drop. Because I can't drop from here, yeah, you can't. Ok, Okay, yeah, so you go, we do that circuit first. We do top first, and then we go bottom. Left or right? Go right. Okay, here we go. Forward. Aha, yeah. Okay, now I have to end. Now how do we end? Well, if you wanna end, you have to drop onto that one over there, so I have to go to this bottom left corner. Bottom left corner. So I can drop over there and I can finish. Yeah, bottom left. Like that, yes. Drop. That should be it. Yes, that was complicated. Wow, dude. Give me a round of applause, dude. Give me a round of applause. Two more? Yeah, there's two more left. Yes, but yeah, now they're gonna get worse. Well, maybe not. Or maybe they will get worse. Okay, so what do we do over here? You can't go right. I can go forward. I can go... Let's go this way. Roll. Save. Okay, I can. Can I drop? No, you can't drop. So there's no real point going up there. Maybe just to change course. Oh, to change course. Oh, I see what you mean. Left or right? This way. Then you jump over. Forward. Jump. Whoops. Was that correct? It could be correct. It just might seem a little not correct. How do I get that one over there? No, I pressed the wrong one. It's a one way, yeah, you're gonna need to do this. Oh, I can finish like this. Oh, you can end like this. I can drop off to the left to finish, so that has another purpose. Okay, what about now? You can jump all the way over there, but that would kill you. No, it won't. Whoops. Is that okay? No, no, go back. Oh, okay, well, I have to jump, right? No, you can't go, it's a one way. That's a one way. So do we get this one to the side first? I think so. Get this one first. This one we get first, then we get one from it again. Oh yeah, okay, yeah, one like that. No. Yeah, no, that wasn't correct, but maybe we can roll with it. Okay, go upside down. Whoa! Whoa, okay. Yeah, we can. I think we have to. Earth, do I get over there? Take the long way around. I have to get to the middle, so in order to do that, I need to get over here. No, still fail. No, not fail. Correct. Okay, you don't have to jump. Just go back the same way. Oh, yes, I could have just rolled here. Question now is, how do I get back? that I get all the flowers. I'm not sure. Okay, where is it? It's the one up here. Oh, okay. Yeah, but then this is correct. Then this is correct. Yeah, because then you can't reverse roll. Yeah, I got it. Oh yeah, save. Okay, but also not, because I can't roll. Well, you can do it two ways, but hold on, let me do it the safe way. There we go, that's the safe way. You could have dropped it if they are. It's a little too hardcore for me. Yeah, we unlocked a new theme. What do you mean, what's a theme? One more. This is the last one. Come on, last one. We can do this, come on. Oopsie, this one's again with the break ones. I don't like these ones that break. Question is forward, left, straight, or right? I think left. And then right. Right. Ooh, probably not, because I think I'll die if I do it. I jump down now. But I can go, I can go left again. Not right. Yeah, left, not right. Like that. Roll. Okay, yes. Now what? Can I do it still? Nah, I don't think you can. Yes, you can. Yes, I can. Oh, no, I can't. Come on, almost. Do I go right first? No, I think left is correct. Because, I mean, the other option is like this. Oops, that was an accident. No. The other option is there, there, and then forward, then run right, and then swap. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's how you do that one. Yeah, this looks correct, but I'm unsure of way to proceed, because I have to go across that twice. That little intersection there. Either I go forward and then left, or I go forward and forward. Like forward and then... I'll have to pick one. Which one would it be? Let's go... like that. There we go. Very nice, cluster completed. Okay, sweet, thank you very much for joining me. This was a very long episode, but thank you very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed that little puzzle dimension. It's another good game to add to the puzzle collection that I've been gathering now. Thank you anyway very much for joining me. Thank you for your time as always. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you have a good day. I hope you had a good day, depending on when you're watching this. And thank you very much again, and cheers. Yeah, I'll see you again next time. I think I'll continue with this, having fun. Cheers, thanks. And again, it's called Puzzle Dimension. In case you're looking for it, it's available on Steam. Peace, thank you very much.